Ladies and gentlemen, on our right, Tiu Yi Yi and Ong Yu Sin, Malaysia. And on my left, Fajar Alfian, Muhammad Rian Adrianto, Indonesia. To Muhammad Rian Adrianto, love all, play.
So the second of the men's doubles semi-finals gets underway. Who's going to join the two-time former champions Gideon and Sukumoglio in the final? That's over 50%, over 50%.
Serves over.
What finals reached in tournaments played so far? Nice shot, that's going wide. Where the gap is. Independent players.
That's
right. Dipping now. Had a second go at it. Long. Tio's got to believe. Well, I never believed that that was going to land in.
Challenge successful. 7-8.
And I don't believe that that has ever happened previously, as far as the Danish badminton is concerned. Nice drop. Great.
Serves over.
Yeah. So who's going to have the advantage at the game interval? Around the head smash.
Serves over.
Yeah, that's... inside and finding a big gap. Oh, good shot. Push that one into that line.
Serves over.
Needs to think about the drift.
4-2.
That's a place that pushes their play into the midcourt area, especially when they've played it with an ankle. I think they should be trying to do more of that. Alfie and Nadia Antel.
Serves over. 3-4.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Yeah, good rotational play from the Indonesians. The Indonesians need to get themselves on the attack at some point. On Newsin, get it past Alfian at the net. Needed to get on the attack, Malaysians. Well, this shuttle has obviously slowed considerably because nobody's getting any advantage with the attack in play. Nice drop. Well, this has got to be the longest rally of the match so far, and by some considerable margin. I don't like it when men's doubles is reduced to a clearing game because the shuttles are too slow. Yeah, it was the drop shot from... I wonder if that's too big a margin. Looking to be positive. Yeah, win the rally. comes by interceptions and from the front of the court. When the shuffles is run. Retaining their 5-point advantage. That's another good serve, but even better return. Huge point to crucial. The last 8 points to the Indonesians. Again from Alfian, doing precisely that. It's a match point opportunity for Alfian and Adi Anto. Great respect between the two pairs. 44 minutes for the victory, and when you consider that they had been 12-17 down in the second game, that is a remarkable comeback by Alfian and Adi Anto. No wonder big smiles from them. It will be an all in the